about to get dicey. What a strange party we have here. Who are you to come and disrupt our solitude?
Good day. We...
You? You are on Olmenawi and at the same time, Renaixi. So it is possible to bond yourself on your faraway island.
We are here because Teleme has asked us to carry out an investigation. They think that certain clans venerate a demon, an evil creature. We carried out our investigation of Vedlog on Chief Deirdre in an attempt to discover the truth. And the clues have led us to find our answers in this sanctuary.
Deirdre sent you to seek out a demon? Curious. A man from your island came already a long time ago. Full of questions he was as well. He had a small party of warriors with smoking tubes. And on their chests, a golden lion.
A lion?
An emblem that is fitting for the pride of the Bridge Alliance.
They set up a camp near here, and then they disappeared, all of a sudden.
Do you know where, precisely?
It was a long time ago. I don't remember all that well. My memory has been leaving me of late. But it wasn't far from here. You will find it, I am certain. Ah! You are bringing back the memories. They were asking nearly the same questions you ask.
A fresco in various yellow hues. It represents a sort of insect. A fresco in various yellow hues. It represents a sort of insect.
You should be looking for your own reflection in the monster's eyes.
Hmm.
fresco. It represents a beast of the marshes, a red serpent. The image is fading. I can't see much of anything.
These remains, they must be the hermit was talking about, don't you?
Probably. You can still discern the crest of the Alliance on this doublet. Let's search the area. There might still be something interesting.
What do you want, strange stranger?
We found the camp you spoke of. Well, all that remains of it.
I told you. You were not the first Renaixe went by here.
Many died. What happened to them?
I warned them, I remember. They did not listen very well. Too bad. Their weapons were strange and powerful, but not enough, sir. The marsh is more powerful still.
That doesn't seem to bother you all that much.
Teofradi gives, Teofradi takes back. But you're still here. What do you want again?
I found this note. It speaks of a ritual, but it is incomplete. Do you know anything else about it?
A ritual? Yes, there is a ritual for the impatient. For me, it serves no purpose. I am here. I wait.
But for me, it would be useful. Can you help me?
Deirdre must have her reasons. The folly of youth. Do you see those drums over there? They awaken the earth, as long as you play them correctly.
Awaken the earth.
Oh, and that's not all. Once the earth is awakened, the stone will appear that must be quenched.
Quench a stone?
But you're still here. What do you want again?
How do you play the drums?
Oh, that's easy. The music is the first language of Teofradi. It resonates with the earth. You need only respect the natural order for the earth to hear you. A predator, a prey, the cycle.
That's not really all that clear.
Come now. You must first make the snake rattle, unless it is first to be the insect.
Alas.
Time devours all memories. I do remember one thing, though.
I'm listening.
Each drum must only be played one time. And only once.
But you're still here. What do you want again?
How do you play the drum?
What?
That's... I'm listening.
Each drum produced...
Quench a stone? What does that mean?
Water trickles on the stone and returns to us, empowered by its force. But sometimes, water is not enough.
This note I found explains a recipe, a potion thought to contain the essence of this place. Is that what must be poured over the stone?
Oh, yes. No doubt. No doubt. But you're still here. What do you want again?
Nothing. I shall leave you alone. Evidently, we made a mistake at some point.
A bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Evidently, we made a mistake or something. Evidently, we made a mistake at some point.
A bit of poison on my blade.
Something's appeared over there. It seems as if it's some type of altar. It looks like an altar. The stones. That must be where we need to pour the potion. What is this?
You killed her! Monsters! Murderers!
Assassin? Of this creature?
May the earth swallow you whole!
We had no choice. This creature attacked us. Explain yourself rather than insulting us.
Ignorant foreigners! She was a Nadaig, a guardian, a Danaigad returned to nature!
I don't understand. Are you telling me that this creature was once a woman?
It was my woman! You and all those of your cursed island are fools and destroyers. But an Olmil Frictimen will soon send you back over the water. He will destroy you as you destroy us. He has already begun.
Enon Mil... What? I have no idea what all this gibberish means, but it sounds to me like he's cursing us.
One mystery after another. What we take for a demon was a woman transformed into a beast, and now we have but a simple name. Enon Mil Frictimen. This man, or this thing, seems to be after us. Perhaps it is behind all of this. We need to learn more.
You survived. Which must mean, alas, that one of the Nadaig is with us no longer.
You are a great warrior. You could almost be a storm warrior. What do you seek?
You have set a trap for us, invoking and releasing that creature.
It is true. And the Nadaig is indeed one of the faces, a spirit of the oil.
I was hoping that you would disappear. The swamps do not like to give back those who enter.
You have seen things that no stranger to our clan has ever seen. Secrets that no one must know. But you survived. You are strong. I should not have taught you so weak.
I have nothing more to give you than my excuses. and that you keep to yourself all that you have seen. You are a brave on Al-Manawi, and I would like to request your help.
You request my help after sending me on a suicide mission?
You helped us to find the camp of the Soul Lasser, and you have proven your valor fighting the Nadaik. So, yes, I am asking for your help in saving the people who are suffering in this camp.
What do you intend to do, exactly?
Attack and destroy this camp and those who live in it to set my people free.
And how am I supposed to help you?
My clan is powerful, but so are these Soul Lasser. I need more warriors. Eseld of the Gaius Rad is in my debt, but I'm afraid she might refuse to honor it after her clan was defeated. You know how to talk to people, and you are friends with her twin sister. I would like you to go and convince her to help me.
I suppose I could try, at least.
That would be good. It would also be good if you could fight alongside us to set these prisoners free. Meet us near the camp with the forces you managed to assemble.
I think we should inform the Mother Corridor of the Order Luminous's actions. If we don't, she could take offense at an intervention of the Congregation without consulting her first.
about to lock my companions inside a cell. We're going to need a key.
The prison guards will certainly have the key.
Aphra, is that you?
Come quickly. We don't have much time. Thank you for your help.
Do not thank me yet. We are still in a shipload of danger.
bit of poison on my blade. Oh. Let's go!
Drakarid, Mercy, you have defeated us. Spare us our lives.
If you spare them, they will only hunt us down until we are all dead.
No, you have our word. We have been bested. We will let you move on in peace.
How can we trust you? You attacked our camp when we were not even armed.
They are savages. They had us caged like beasts.
We only sought to learn where you have caged our people.
Killing men that have surrendered does not sit well with me. But you are the master of this ship. It is your decision.
Very well. Leave, and I hope you keep your word.
Thank you, Onol Manawi. I have spoken, and I will honor my words, Kwa Awalamseg.